the question that I received from Ayubi. Some sister asked the question, if the sins are being forgiven, if somebody sins at the age of 11, are the sins will be forgiven? So the answer to that is, for an example, if somebody is innocent mind and he or she is a child, and we can understand that children make a lot of mistakes, and also we can understand that the children are innocent. And according to the hadith, the Prophet said that someone whose mind is not conscious, or he is insane, or somebody's innocent doesn't know what is he doing, and somebody's mentally has a psychological problems, and you can see as an abnormal, or you can see as he has a mentally problems, and it's a similar case to innocent child. So if somebody is like until a child reaches to the maturity, and if he or she doesn't know what he or she is doing, alhamdulillah, her or his sins will be forgiven by Allah, as they don't know what the children are doing. So we know that, like, when children go to school, and when they see movies or anything like that, they might want to be get very curious, and they want to attempt something, and they want to try something. But when they grow up later, when they get mature, and later at the age, they understand what they have done in the childhood was being was a sin, but they didn't realize when they were child. So when they grow up, they get mature, they get an Islamic education, what is sin and what is the good deeds and what the bad deeds. So according to the hadith of the Prophet he said there's types of people whose sins will be forgiven. That's like somebody has like a mental problem, and somebody is insane, and who is a like innocent child, and the child doesn't know what he or she is doing. So alhamdulillah, Allah is forgiving, and Allah is merciful. He's very forgiving. Even a person grows up, and even he knows he is doing a sin, but still Allah has the way to, if somebody can repent. And each time a person sins, even a person in the majority, he knows what is he doing, even he sinned, but then he feels guilty, and he goes back to Allah, and he says, and he repent from truly from his heart, and alhamdulillah, his sins will be forgiven. And there's a beautiful ayah in the Holy Quran of Surah Zumar, verse number 53, where Allah says, "Qul ya ibadi alladhina asrafu ala anfusihim la taqnatu min rahmatillah inna Allah yaghfiru dhunuba jami'a." Allah says, "Oh, you all you believers who has transgressed, who has like reaches their borders, and they have been crossed their limits, still do not despise the mercy of Allah." And each time a person sees, Allah says, "You can come anytime, you can ask forgiveness, Allah will still forgive." Till the time of that, each time a person is keep coming back to Allah after sinning and truly repents, Allah is forgiving.